happen on that Washington bench with Jonathan Allen and Daron Payne, two defensive linemen. College teammates as well. Oh, well, Allen in particular was very vocal about their performance last week when they were really shredded